don't know if it's because I haven't like fucking vaped in a while, but I took a big ass hit off this fucking gimmick, and it's the first time I used this specific, you know, like the not the oil, but the other part, whatever that shit's called. So I hit that shit at the bus stop. At first I didn't think it was charged because I just got it. Then I started fucking with the button, touching the button a lot. And then, like dumb fucking vape got in my throat at the most I ever had. And I started coughing, I almost kind of threw up, but I didn't. And this is at a bus stop at like 20 fucking deep, probably 25 deep, because the bus is dumb late because Bainbridge is shut down. So I'm almost like fucking vomiting and shit. And then I composed myself and I hit it a couple more times. Like I forgot I could hit that shit light or whatever. And then I'm standing there waiting for the bus and I feel like, yo, I'm gonna fucking throw up. And then I thought I was gonna fucking pass out. My foot got dizzy. I was like, oh. So then I was like, fucking, let me troop up to the next bus stop. And maybe cop some shit from Burger King or some shit. My lips feel all weird and shit right now. This shit is not good, folks. I mean, I feel better now because I walk, but still. Why are we not lying for no soda? Yo, I ain't waiting in line for soda and I'm not eating Burger King or Popeyes. Or Popeyes. So now the four of us are gonna roll up all small. If I would have brought my fucking chargers with me, I would just stay the fuck out. I mean, I don't know if I could be at a construction site in shorts and shit. But fuck it. I dead ass thought I was gonna fucking pass out. Fuck. Oh shit. I hit that shit dumb hard. My lungs filled up. Oh, my lungs were confused as shit. They're like, oh, what is this? Oh. My lips are feeling fucked up now. I said for now, we're in the shadows of City Hall, by the way, City of Kills.